Costello steps back into the end zone. This time going to be picked off at the 14-yard line. Into the end zone, the pick six for LSU.
Ultimately, do you feel like you made the right decision by choosing to go to LSU?
I think I did. I think if I could do it again, I'd make the decision again. I think it helped me out. Being a competitor that I am, gauge my skills and where I'm at. I think throughout the season, I did a pretty good job of continuing to develop as a player.
Developing as a leader too, especially with this last year. I don't think any of us could have seen what was coming. New defensive coordinator. How was it for you, just your first year here?
I really took it within stride, especially coming in. I wanted to show guys that I'm a hard worker and willing to do whatever for the team. I knew we had a lot of young guys, and so I just wanted to lead by example and show them the right way of how to be a champion. Coming from North Dakota State and being three-time, but I know it's different at LSU, but I just wanted to lead by the right way.
What did Jabril Cox bring to a team? What are you telling them that you can set yourself apart from other linebackers in this draft?
Definitely a versatile team player. My versatility, being able to play on multiple levels of the defense, and someone who's going to help better your team off the field as long as on the field. Just an all-around athlete that is willing to do whatever to get a team back to the Super Bowl.
Thank you so much for joining me, Jabril, and good luck Thursday.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you for having me.